group elements when directly combined with hydrogen molecule and they form MH3 type of hydrides. MH3 type of hydrides, general formulae is MH3. So these fifth group elements when reacted with hydrogen molecule, then they form MH3. Here M is M equals to fifth group element. So directly they combine with hydrogen gas. Forms MH3 type of food. MS mean here we discuss first MH3. This is ammonia. You know that this is ammonia. Now pH3, this is phosphine. And ASH3. Arsine. Next to Stibine. Next to PAH3. Bismuthine. So these are the gases. Next to, if you see about the ammonia, then ammonia, how ammonia can be prepared generally? Actually, it is we'll discuss about that. Ammonia preparation is separate by the Haber process. Ammonia can be prepared in a Haber process. Next to phosphine, ammonia. Ammonia prepared in Haber process. Is the commercial method. So we'll discuss about Haber process. I'm writing about the another method. Another method, ammonium chloride, when react with sodium hydroxide, it should be formed ammonia gas and also sodium chloride plus water. Sodium chloride plus water. These are the solutions, aqueous medium. This is the method for the preparation of ammonia. And how they prepare phosphine, then the other hydrides, other hydrides prepared by the metal phosphates. Any metal phosphide upon hydrolysis, they give respective hydrides. These phosphides. Phosphorus, calcium phosphide, example, other hydrides prepared. Right. Example, calcium phosphide upon hydrolysis, it gives phosphine plus calcium hydroxide. Upon hydrolysis, it will get. And also, other magnesium arsenide upon hydrolysis or reaction with HCl also, it forms arsenide and also magnesium plus water. So arsenide and magnesium chloride. In the place of the AS, you can take bismuth and also other stibine. So these are the methods for the preparation. So then if we see about the properties, physical properties of these hydrides, if you see. First, ammonia is
more stable compound.
Stability, if you see, ammonia forms a hydrogen bond. Hydrogen bonding. How? So it has only. So in a container, if you take a hydrogen ammonia gas, in the ammonia gas, there is a hydrogen bond. Hydrogen bond, more electronegative nitrogen forms weak attractions with positively charged hydrogen atom of same other molecule. So between the hydrogen, positively charged hydrogen and negatively charged nitrogen, there is a hydrogen bond. So that's why among these all hydrides, ammonia is most stable.
Stability,
if you compare, MH bond strength, top to bottom decrease, that means NH, then after pH bond strength, then after arsenic H and stibine H, then after bismuth H. So top to bottom, this MH bond strength is decreases. So stability also decreases. Stability also decreases. So bond strength decreases, stability decreases. So order is ammonia is more stable than phosphine. Then after arsenic, then after stibine, then after bismuthine, then after bismuthine. So this is the stability decreasing. Then and other properties, if you see, that is reduction ability, reducing property, reducing the property. Reducing property, the tendency to donate hydrogen. Reducing property, the tendency to donate hydrogen or donate electrons. Tendency to donate H minus hydrogen generally. R electron is a reducing property. Reducing ability. They can reduce others. So this reducing nature, top to bottom increases. So reducing nature, ammonia have less reducing nature because nitrogen is more electronic. So then after phosphine, then after arsenic, then after stibine, then after bismuthine, then after bismuthine. Next, chemical reactivity. If you see, reactivity is inversely proportional to stability. It is inversely related to stability. So reactivity inverse is proportional to stability. That means top to bottom reactivity increases, like your reducing power. So ammonia less reactive because bond strength is more. Bond strength also inversely proportional to reactivity. AsH3 and stibine H3, then after bismuthine. So top to bottom in this group, this is hydrates stability, top to bottom increases, reactivity increases. Next, basicity or basic strength. See, these all group elements have lone pairs on the single atom. So these elements have lone pair. NH3, if you take, they have lone pairs on the element. So the tendency to donate lone pair to other electrophile means H plus or anything you can take. This tendency is called as a basic strength or Lewis base. The lone pair donor is called Lewis base. The molecule which a molecule or atom which can donate a lone pair, that is considered as a Lewis base. If the species wants to donate lone pair, that is a strong base. So basic strength, if we observe, Lewis basic strength. So basic strength of top to bottom decreases. Ammonia have more basic strength. Then after phosphine, then after RC, then after stibine. Here bismuthine is the metallic hydride. It does not shows any basicity. Bismuthine is metal hydride. Does not show any basicity. Does not show any basic strength.